Given its dedication to secrecy, it's no surprise that North Korea is quick to ban people it fears will reveal its secrets to the outside world. We will show you some photos that ensured the photographer was never again welcome on North Korean soil. To see more awesome photos and videos, be sure to subscribe to The Richest and join our notification squad. Asleep on the job. Unless they're showing off in a parade, North Korea doesn't want outsiders to see any of their soldiers. Don't worry, this guy is simply asleep on the job. Since it looks like they're malnourished, no wonder they're too exhausted to stand up and march. Out of place. Some sites in North Korea look so strange that we have trouble making sense of them. Taking photos of soldiers is a big no-no. But we're now wondering why there's a woman seen marching along with all the male soldiers. We also see some North Koreans taking a quick nap on a park bench, appearing to be homeless, much to the dismay of the government, who demanded this photo be deleted. Facing forward. This one may seem pretty uncontroversial, but remember how much North Korea loves its dear leaders. Statues and pictures of these men are so highly revered that taking a photo of the back of one is nothing short of sacrilegious. Stark differences. North Korea likes to think it's the best of the best, so they definitely don't want you to see how much larger and well-developed China is. Here we see North Korea on the left and China on the right. At night, the difference is severe as North Korea struggles to provide electricity for its people. Night soil. This photo may seem pretty innocuous, but it's troubling for North Korean officials for two reasons. It's illegal to take photos from trains, for some reason, and these two fellows are waiting to sell night soil to passengers. Because of chemical bans, officials in North Korea force its citizens to do their duty, so to speak, by handing over certain amounts of feces. Dirty truth. The North Korean capital of Pyongyang is routinely hailed to be the greatest place around, so any photos of it appearing less than lavish are forbidden. But the truth is, there's no shortage of rundown buildings in even the nicest of North Korean cities. Safety first. Apparently, they don't have OSHA in North Korea because these working conditions look a tad unsafe, to say the least. Nobody seems concerned about this man dangling precariously high above the cement ground while wearing no kind of safety gear. Powerless. Wow, check out this North Korean citizen utilizing their top-of-the-line computer. Oh wait, something is a little bit off. It's the computer, because of the lack of electricity. This photographer also experienced a power outage right in beautiful Pyongyang when attempting to visit an art gallery. Fancy. Sure, they may not always have electricity, or safety standards, or sturdy buildings, but the wealthy elite in Pyongyang sure know how to dress. Even if you're just going to the supermarket, there's no reason not to look absolutely fabulous and show off a little bit, if you can afford it. Public transportation. To say that public transportation in North Korea is lacking is putting it mildly. Even soldiers need some help getting from town to town sometimes. It's not uncommon to see them hitchhiking on highways, although the government would never admit this to outsiders. Child labor. These kids look like they should be sitting in a classroom right now, not toiling away in a field under the scorching sun. These other children look like they're bringing someone lunch, but the North Korean government demanded this photo be deleted because it shows more poverty than they are comfortable with. Taking the bus. Remember what we said about the quality of public transportation in North Korea? Instead of just calling for another bus, which they likely don't have, here we see a group of citizens pushing a broken-down bus along the road. But we're sure all of the missiles in Kim Jong-un's armory work just great. Keep off the grass. Here we see a North Korean citizen harvesting grass. Yes, plain old grass. We aren't sure what he intends to do with it, but some people have suggested that grass might well be that evening's dinner. Well, since Kim Jong-il once told his citizens that it's okay to eat sawdust, we suppose grass is a step up. Traffic safety. If you've ever sarcastically told someone to go play in traffic, well, that's apparently a real thing in North Korea. Maybe it's a good thing they have notoriously poor automobiles and public transportation, since kids can be seen sitting and playing right in the streets without anyone doing anything about it. Scary. You might not notice anything unusual about this photo, but it was taken using a camera flash, which is banned by the government. No, not just because it makes people look washed out, because they believe that flash photography will end up scaring the people of North Korea. Yes, much scarier than playing in traffic. We have a feeling that very few people are aching to go back to North Korea, even if they aren't officially banned. Since people in North Korea can't watch YouTube, feel free to like our video and subscribe to our channel. Bye for now.